Get a haircut. Bye, Mum. Get a real job. Time I got a haircut with some friends. So, we're going to do this.
Hello. Nice to meet you. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
This is one of my very good friends in the island. Hello.
Hey, Mum. I'm proud of you, your son, very much. He's done a very good job here in the island.
Very proud of him. Absolutely. And this is my friend, the Before I Call People Spot.
Hello.
How are you?
He's going to do it for me.
Right, the sun is shining. It's winter. And, get a haircut and get a real job. Get a haircut and get a real job.
Go.
Yeah. Wow. Hey, Jimmy Whitehouse. How about this? Yeah, he's swinging. Wow. Look what they're doing. Look at this. Unbelievable. It's all gone.
It's gone.
Yeah.
It's gone.
4 years.
It's gone.
Six.
Gone. However, you do have a ball catch in the back of your
head. Yeah, so keep going. Now we do the whole thing, please. I'm hungry.
You need to show.
Can we do the whole thing, yeah?
Can you do that?
You know, the towel.
Can I
Here you go.
I'm 10 times richer than my big brother, Bob. He's got a haircut. He's got a real job.
What's happened? Get it together
like your big brother. Hi, Mum. There you go.
We took him to the gay bars and this is what we did. You know, we got him to the skinhead. The skinhead looks really like Asian, Mum.
My special area.
Where else do you want to
Where do you want to start?